Hey guys, and welcome to a new video. So in today's video, what I'm going to be doing is using the Kar98. This gun is by far my favourite and the longest gun ever to be used in COD, and pretty much I'm going to be using it to its fullest extent, trying to get some decent kills and hopefully not dying by proximity mines. If you guys want me to just use the AX50 for a video of owning some wildlife ammo with this, you can let me know by dropping a like. They are honestly greatly appreciated. Oh, fucking Jesus. Okay, that was a mistake. That was a massive mistake. Okay. All I really want to do for now. Is go for an execution. Vacant. Again, I always do say this is my one of my favourite maps. However, it really is. I love the frag spot, but I never actually been able to master it, so I'm a bit annoyed about that. Let me quickly change my 1911 and switch it to the Deagle. Manic. There we are. So I at least have a useful. See, I never can master it. I don't know how. Oh, that was an accident. Oh, that was a good kill. Fucking hell. Alright. The fuck was that? I don't know what you're doing. I didn't want to shoot because, in truth, I knew I was going to die anyway. There's no point of actually trying to defend myself. No! Fuck off! Assist your team at A. Again, what are you doing? We've lost Alpha. Well, Alpha, just keep fighting. Slinging a stunner. We captured Alpha. Like, literally, team, just go for B. Like, they can't do shit. They're just gonna stay in their form. I'm happy. Securing B. Absolute dick.
We're in the lead.
I bet there is going to be people to the left of the map. Like, it's the normal thing to do. What the fuck are you doing? I don't care. Still got the other guy though. No. Any more? Down here. What the fuck? Okay. That guy's pissed.
UAV overhead.
Oh, nah, mate. Why are you... Okay, spot. I'm putting spot. Fuck this guy. Explosive bullets as well.
Friendly care package inbound.
So I feel like this might be the last map of the day with me using my Kar98K. If you guys do want to use the class, the attachments will be on screen right now. Let me just put them up for you guys. They're right here. If you guys might, I do recommend using this class. It's very, very good. So if you don't want to use Sleight of Hand, I do recommend switching it to FMJ. But it depends on how you like it. I like fast fire rate, and that's why I have it like this. Where in the...
Changing mag.
Alright, one guy. No one else? When it comes to the obsidian, mate.
Who's crying?
I'm literally sandwiched between snipers, fam. I've already got the weapon. Like, I don't need to use it anymore. But I will be using it to get Damascus. But I am going to unlock all the camos soon. Like, when I'm fucking bothered to.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Fuck off! Fuck off! This dude! No, fuck off.
Get in contact. We're losing control.
What the fuck are you doing? And in truth, I'm riled. I'm trapped behind a tree. I'm surprised that none of them have called me out for hacking. Like, it's by now where people actually suspect. And yeah, I feel like that's going to be it for me today. If you guys did somehow enjoy the video, feel free to drop a like, it's going to be new. And it will help me out a lot, in truth. But yeah, if you guys... So let me redo it. Hey, so guys, if you guys did somehow enjoy the video, let me know by dropping a like, it's going to be new. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.